All it can do is wait for one to slip and fall. These youngsters are fast learners, and they're now almost as sure-footed as their parents. The fox will have to find its meal elsewhere.